Look at me, look this way. Sleep.
I've got it. You're safe to feel every sound that you hear. Every movement you feel allows you to go deeper, deeper and deeper. In a moment, not just yet, but in a moment, I'll count to three. From one to three. And your feet are going to be temporarily stuck to the ground. In fact, the more you try to move your feet, the more stuck, the more glued, the more bolted to the ground you come. It's almost like they're in cement. You're in cement shoes. You're in cement slippers. And the harder you try to lift up your feet, the more stuck, the more cemented, the more glued they become. It does not bother you. It does not disturb you in any way. If anything, it makes you chunk and smile even more. Nod your head if you understand what I'm saying. One, two, three,
eyes open. Work out here today. Lord, I should have
brought my towel.
Mel, can I get a drink in a moment?
Yeah.
What's your name again?
Chris.
Chris, let's do this. You're a big strong guy, you work out, you can move forward, can't you? What? Yeah, and then take another step with your other foot. Good. So what I want you to do is just take a step back. Here's the weirdest thing, Chris. You're right or left footed. So what I want you to do, take a big step forward of your right foot, like so. Good. Now feel yourself, make sure you've got balance. If you need to, you can put your back foot on the ground for me. I want you to have balance, Chris. But now focus on a bit on the top of your foot. Focus on a spot around the back here. Bend your knee a little bit for me, Chris. Now ground yourself. Imagine you're being grounded. So you're going to keep your balance on all times. Whatever happens from this moment forward, Chris, focus on the back of your foot, the front of your foot. Now make sure you're grounded. Now just imagine, Chris, pretend, make believe that your foot was becoming more glued, more stuck, tighter and tighter to that ground. As if that glue, that super glue, that cement was temporarily spreading from your toes to your heel, from your heel to your toe, becoming glued, becoming more stuck to the ground the whole time. Let you keep your balance the whole time. Chris, if I were to ask you right now, what feels more stuck, your toes or your heel? What might you say? Toes or heel? All of it feels more stuck. Weird. And notice this now, that all of it becomes 10 times more stuck, 20 times more stuck, 50 times more stuck. Because in a moment when you try to move it, it will just feel like it is one with the sidewalk, or for us English folk, with the pavement. It's just one. Chris, trip. Try and move it. And notice the harder you try, the more glued or tighter stuck it becomes. Give it a good old try. Are you trying? It's weird. Try a little bit more. I know it just becomes even more stuck, even more glue. What's going on, Chris? And notice this now, Chris. As I click my fingers, you can move it perfectly. It's kind of weird, huh? That's weird, huh? Right here. Big deep breath in. Sleep. Now, deep breath.